You can tie the Siberian hitch with mitts. You just need to treat your thumb as though it were one of your other main fingers. So do the first wrap around your hand and your thumb. Come back and grab the working end. Then hold the working and standing ends with the other glove. And just pull your glove out. And that's the same Siberian hitch with the quick release as before.